Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at another indie horror game from Steven Games. And this is going to be called Titanic. I think it's Terror of the Deep. So, again, this is going to be based off of the wreck of the Titanic, I believe. It's going to be, once it's sunk, if I'm not mistaken, you're going to be exploring the wreckage. Says 1,518 people died, some from damage to the ship, others frozen in the water. Or at least that's what you thought. Okay. What up, Jaws? Some shark cannibalism going on. That's a big ass shark. That motherfucker hungry. He's to be eating everybody.
That night, we remained in silence. Deep noises could be heard coming from under the surface of the ocean. They were loud noises. They struck terror into the survivors. But they weren't clanging noises from the ship's hull. They were something else. Something that no one had ever heard before. That iceberg wasn't a piece of ice at all. No. I didn't watch the ship sink. I couldn't watch it. But those verses, those noises coming from below were terrifying. Many said that it was something else that sank the ship.
Cthulhu. Titanic Depths of Terror. Okay. Alright, let's see. Control goes down. Space goes up. The other shit moves.
Hey, turn this music down.
Check out these fish.
41 degree 46 and 50 degree 14 west. Is that what I think it is? Bullshits. Let's get on with the mission. The boss wants us to explore the wreck of the tanker up ahead. Let's hurry up. I want to know what's going on.
Follow the signal, okay? We just droning around all these motherfucking fishes. motherfucker's far away, huh? Alright, we found us a ship.
The instructions are to search for a hole in the hull to enter. We search around the entire perimeter.
Okay, they want me to search and see if I can't get up inside this motherfucker. We gotta find the ship's booty hole. I see a bunch of fishes. That's all I see around this motherfucker. Maybe it's on the backside. God damn, how long is this fish?
Obstacle nearby. Attention, obstacle in front of us. Keep distance.
I don't see shit out here. Look for a hole. Oh, there we go. Found the booty hole.
No way. The hole is impenetrable.
Can I fit in there? Oh, I can't fit in there. Yeah, it does. Okay.
After a long discussion with our boss, he told me that the mission was set up to explore the wreck of the Titanic. But mostly he talked about looking for something down there. He spoke of a strange legend, a top secret recording, in which a survivor said he saw and heard something strange the night of the sinking. He wanted at all costs to go down to 13,000 feet to search for the wreck. We were in the correct position, latitude 41 degrees, but we didn't know if that was the sinking point or not. According to his theory, it could be exactly down there. According to my theory, the ship had covered a few more miles during the sinking. We didn't agree on many things, but I accepted the mission. Exploring the wreck of the Titanic was worth any risk.
I agree. Let's go check it out.
The mission had been planned for some time, but there were too many unknowns to weigh. It was a risk, but it was worth it. We had calculated the position and depth of the wreck. The bow at 13,000 feet on the bottom. At a distance of nearly 2,000 feet would have been the stern of the ship, detached during the sinking. Calculating the rate of descent during the sinking, that must be roughly the distance. The stern was at 13,500 feet in an expanse of sand. What interested us, however, was the area where the bow was sunk. With the new sub, we would go down to 13,000 feet to look for the bow. According to my theory, the position on the bottom would be latitude 46 degrees north instead of 43. The question was, what do we expect to find down there in the depths of the Atlantic Ocean in total darkness? Where nobody, or almost, has ever set foot.
Some James Cameron shit right here. All right, Into the Darkness.
Well, here we go. Let's start the mission. Let's get ready to go down. We reach the pit and begin the descent. Secondo T. Cosa Trovi Malagio. Nintendo. Alter Al Rilito. Freddy Devero CISI Qual Strana Bestia Giganti. Something close to your Italian system on the hull. Anyway, what I believe is that our boss is completely crazy. Based on a legend of some survivors who have seen who knows what. Maybe in terror. I too would see the monsters. Be very careful not to hit anything.
I be. Alright, now we can drop it down.
Okay, now. We go down. Start the descending.
Alright, let's check out this pit.
Let's start the descent. Be careful not to get caught by sharks. There will be quite a few here. Maybe they will be attracted by the bubbles. You never know. Stay away from them.
At 5,000 feet.
We're about halfway there. There's still a bit to go. The tension is rising. I don't know why I don't feel so calm. Perhaps because underneath there is total emptiness, and it's all dark.
Right?
Damn engine. Now it starts again. Let's hope it holds up to the end. What was that noise?
Be very careful not to hit anything.
Are we down here? Alright, so apparently we still gotta go down a bunch. But the floor's right there. Let's come up so we don't smack our balls on that rock. Still driving. The fuck is this? Big ass rock. Let's go over that.
We found something. No. I think it's another wreck. What is a submarine doing here? It's from World War II, I think.
Okay, so we got another submarine. I don't see a submarine.
Just wreckage and rusty wrecks. It's a military vehicle
right there.
Graveyard. But no trace of the Titanic. We continue elsewhere. In my opinion, it is not here. Let's carry on the search within a radius of 500 miles.
I lost my light bulb. What the fuck that is?
Wow. It scared me. It was pretty big. But what are the sharks doing here? Aren't we too deep? I'm not a marine biologist, but even a fool knows that. Very strange.
There you go. There's Big Daddy.
Shit. Something hit us. Or maybe I hit something. Maybe one of these wrecks. Let's continue.
Alright.
Here we are, almost 13,000 feet. Now let's move forward. Sonar detects something large ahead of us. Maybe it's a piece of the wreck. We found something. It looks like a funnel.
That's where the aliens live, bro.
Was wrong. The Titanic, during its descent towards the seabed, had traveled 10 miles from the point of the shipwreck. Incredible.
We're around something.
Here we go. We found it.
All I see is rocks, my boy. Oh, I see a shark up there. I ain't trying to fuck with him, though.
Be very careful not to hit anything. I have no words to describe its beauty. It's so impressive, even now that it's sunk. Think 1912 at the height of its glory.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see a goddamn thing.
Something close to us. Keep distance with the hull.
That's another one of them fucking alien tunnels.
I can't see well. We need lights. Let's send them. The battery ones.
Yeah, just give me some more light, bro. Can't see dick down here. There we go. Oh, now I see it.
Let us remember the objective of the mission. Exploring, yes, but above all, looking for traces of some strange creature. The boss knows we're kidding him, but they rightly pay us to be here. Let's give him the satisfaction of not finding anything. Keep distance with the... And let's enjoy the Titanic.
They should have hired some better maids. This motherfucker dirty. shark booty.
I think he's targeting us for prey. I think we're in his territory.
Get the fuck out this bitch. Let that motherfucker have that thing. Run as long as possible. The jaws can damage the sub, okay? Get the fuck out of here.
We have little chance of resisting. It's too big. If it catches us, it will tear us apart. The only alternative is to run away and avoid his attacks for as long as possible. Maybe then he gets tired.
Oh shit. I can't go that way. Just running away from Jaws in our little yellow submarine. Oh shit, I was supposed to be going this way. Going the wrong motherfucking way the whole time. Smart, I'm gonna lead that motherfucker right back to the ship.
He's still chasing us. I think we'll have to try some diversionary maneuver.
Survive the shark. Guess I just keep swimming.
My God, where has he gone?
Oh, he come eat the ship now. I would let him have that submarine before I led that big motherfucker back to my ship. Many spoke of a creature that sank the Titanic. For over a century, no one has ever had proof of it, or nobody wants to talk about it. There you go. That is going to be it for Titanic Depths of Terror. And apparently you've seen it here first that a big ass shark sank the Titanic and not an iceberg. It's pretty cool. You know, it was more of a walking simulator type game, but it looked great as far as the animations and the graphics and shit were. I really enjoyed Titanic Depths of Terror. I like pretty much everything that this guy makes. He does a really good job with his stuff. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you thought about Titanic Depths of Terror in the comments. Feel free to like the video, subscribe to the channel. And I will also put a link to this in the video description if you want to check out this game for yourself. So thank you guys for watching, man. Take it easy.